esala z'abannaabwe. Kiki ky'olina okukola? Bwe saba Katonda wo okoole Mukama ng'oli mu nnyumba yo, weetaludde eno, weetaludde mu kolido, weetaludde wa, omale ogambe nti bannange mwansuze mutya. Bwe ogenda tuwoggana.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Amen.
Tukuleko mami mungalo.
Let us clap for mom.
Eddoboozi ly'okusaba kisinziira wa w'oli.
The voice of a prayer depends on where you are.
Eddoboozi ly'okusaba.
The voice of a prayer.
Ekyoto eky'okusaba.
The altar of prayer.
Kisinziira mu kifo w'oli.
It depends the place
you are. Osobola okuzibya obudde ng'osaba.
You can spend the entire day in prayer. Even though you're working and yet no one knows it. Even at your workplace, no one will know what you're doing. Yes, sir. And you overcome all your enemies. The woman of the issue of the blood never said anything. She just said it in the inside of her. But she was healed.
Amen. Amen.
Yes, sir.
Amen. Tugenda kuteeka kye bayita eggwanga tokya Katonda.
And the altar of God.
Ekyokubiri.
Thirdly,
tuteeke ekyoto ku families.
We shall pray for our families and put down all the altars in our families and our.
Mukama yebazibwe.
Amen.
Ekyoto kyonna ekibadde kizikiza wakawa.
That every altar that has been put down in my husband.
Omukyala wange.
Abaana
bange.
My children.
Ekyo nkizikiza.
I put it down.
Numba ekyoto gye banzaala.
I attack the altar in my family.
Tukwataganye bulungi.
Yes.
Waliwo abasamira. Abagambo yotali kulaakulana.
And those that practice witchcraft and they say will not prosper.
Naye nga bava mu kike wamwa.
And they are from your family.
Tugenda kulumba ekyoto kya.
We shall attack the altar.
Kyekika.
The altar of the clan.
Tukwataganye bulungi.
Amen.
Ekyoto kya Katonda kinafuye ekika kyewaffe.
I'll attack all the altar of twins.
Hallelujah. Bino bwe bimala okusikira.
When these altars are put down.
Ebyabaka.
Of their families.
Ebya marogo.
Of some witchcraft.
Ebya kanisa mbeyamba damanyi.
When of the church.
Egwanga ligenda kuba n'amaanyi.
The nation will have great power.
Bazikiza ekyoto kyaba Midian.
They put down the altar of Midian.
Mu season eno bwe balinga abarogo.
And in this season they are like the sorcerers.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Tugenda kulumba buli kyoto kyonna ekyabalogo.
We're gonna attack all the
n'amafuta ga Katonda.
In the anointing of God.
Bita omusaayi gwa Yesu.
And call upon the blood of Jesus.
Buli ndagaano ebadde ku kyoto.
Every covenant upon the altar.
Kubateeka amannya
gange. Where my names were put.
Oba kyoto kya kika.
Make the altar of the
family. Amannya gange gabaddeyo.
Make my names have been there.
Kiungo kizikiza
leero. We attack it to put it down today.
Era mba muwambe bwawe.
When I come out of their captivity.
Ebisi bwe gifugire waka.
All the demons that have been reigning in my family.
Nanange gyantwaliramu.
Yet it to hold me.
Ebifugira mu musaayi ogwo.
Whatever reigns in that blood. To put the
blood
of Jesus Christ. And put me in the blood of Jesus in the altar of God. Yes, sir. I attack every altar of witches and wizards. And wizards. Wherever my names were put,
later
the graves, where I was bewitched, I attacked that place with the blood of Jesus. The covenants of the
grace,
of the waters, where the church was
put,
where my life was
put,
where my business was
put.
Today I attack the power in the waters. Yes. That we shall attack all the altars in the
mountains.
Shall end with the altar of the foreigners.
Amen.
Amen.
Mukaga. Kama yebazi. Yesu yebazi. Bite kwa kuba munana.
It must be eight.
Mukama yebazi wa Uganda.
Amen.
Tugenda kulumba ekyoto ekyemagombe.
We shall attack the altar of the graves.
Amen. Amen.
This is where the devil seated. Where the devil gets the power and sends to his agents.
Montana.
From the graves.
Umagombe.
In the graves.
Amen.
Amen.
Tugenda kubeerako n'ekyoto ekifugira mu bbanga.
We shall even attack the altar that reigns in the space.
Tugenda kuwira.